the Oilers up. There's Connor McDavid to start with Zach Hyman and Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. So here we go. The matchups will be more interesting tonight, at least to start, with Chris Knobloch splitting. Of each game has gone to the team that ended up losing the game, which is against the run of what usually happens in the Stanley Cup playoffs. Here's Nugent-Hopkins. It's on. Oh, it's knocked wide. What a chance for Connor McDavid in the opening minutes. McDavid with giddy up into the zone. Sends it across for 29. Watch there by Dakota Joshua. McDavid back to Bouchard. Back to McDavid. Into the slot. Dreisaitl scores. Another Leon Dreisaitl power play goal.
Chris, there's what Rick Tockett was talking about. You just almost can't really draw anything up to stop this. I mentioned about not being aggressive, so they stay passive. But what the Oilers power play does better than any is that attack through the middle draws three players in the middle of the ice. What does that open up? It forces the goaltender to move to the middle of his crease, and it opens up the flank.
Kessler leaned on by CeCe. Nurse and CeCe together. Desharnais and Nurse. And here comes a short-handed chance. Yanmark in. Stopped by Shelov.
Took it away like that.
Canucks off the draw, able to work it ahead. Here's Besser. Going to the net. Besser in. Pickard the stop. Luke puck in front of the net. And Edmonton able to clear it to the line and out. On top of the puck, Luger in support. Nugent-Hopkins fishing it out. Desharnais ahead, the puck to the line, and here's a brick for Darnell Nurse, on his backhand, kicked away, Kane blows up Nurse from an angle, and Shelov comes across to Rob Nurse, what a fortunate pass for Nurse, and just a little hesitant it looked like, and Shelov was not, around it comes, and Myers steps up on Kane, backed up there by Suter, but it's Dreisaitl away with CeCe. 2-on-1. Leon Dreisaitl and CeCe set it wide. Dreisaitl trying to center. It ends up on the stick of Holloway. Back for Keane. A pad stopped there by Shelov. Front of the Vancouver bench. And here is Holloway with Keane. And Holloway to the net. Stopped by Shelov. Zadorov trying to clear it from the front of the net. And Pettersson will take charge. Flip it to the line, but not out. Nurse keeps it alive for Dreisaitl. From the corner, a centering pass. In front, and Shelov. Off Kane. Loose in front of the net. Juleson up against McDavid, and Noah Juleson off the boards and pass Bouchard and out. Ekholm, big hit there. As Juleson got a piece, but Nugent-Hopkins scores! Hopkins.
And a split-second decision for Noah Juleson playing his first game. You got Myers who's caught up there. Juleson goes for the big hit. Well, he gets the hit, but he creates the odd man rush. And you've got a dead tired Tyler Myers who's just trying to hang on. Ekholm absorbs the hit. 2-on-1. No chance for a pass across. A pretty darn good job of Myers taking away any opportunity. But that's just an aggressive play you can't make at that position.
Around it goes, and Hyman got it back onto the stick of McDavid. Juleson out to the penalty killing role. Slid through it. Nugent-Hopkins just missed. Back for McDavid. Sizes it up. Nugent-Hopkins looking for Hyman, perhaps. Holds on. It's Dreisaitl. In foot, cross crease. And Shelov down. McDavid thought he'd score. It'll come back to the line. And Nugent-Hopkins ripped that wide. Nugent Hopkins. Drysdale right at the side of the net, cross crease. McDavid bumps it back to Bouchard, dying seconds of the power play. They connect the full time. Rebound and a big stop. Shelov with a game saver there. And Carlson returns. Three shots on the power play, and they did just about everything but score. Can he continue this script with just over 13 minutes to go? Dakota Joshua trying to change the storyline. Connor Garland, three shots in the game. Sidorov, he has three as well. Garland scores! Connor Garland, and the Canucks are on the board.
Working the cycle down low. Joshua keeping it in position. Garland back to the point. Slides in on that block shot. What a little tip there by Lindholm. And right through the body. You've got both Joshua. You got the stick of Draisaitl. And a little bit of the leg, it looked like, on Darnell Nurse.
How big of a draw is this for Derek Ryan? The right-handed shot because of where the faceoff is. Trying to get in to the lefty, Pettersson.
Pettersson. In on the draw, and Vancouver comes up with a puck. Brock Besser put it in, and scores! A bank, and it's in, and the game is tied!
Now Brock Besser continues to find the right time to put the puck in the back of the net. We saw the faceoff. You got the righty Ryan going up against Pettersson, the lefty, and it's Pettersson who keeps it alive. Just finished saying how many bodies were in front, and that might have gone off Lindholm. Definitely went off a body. Look at all the legs there on the back heel. It looked like...
Well, they did it in game four against the Predators, and now Besser steering that to the line, but it's not out. Draisaitl's got it. Here's Draisaitl handing it off to Kane, blocked by Lindholm. Kane colliding with Hronek, getting it to Draisaitl. Back to Bouchard. Scores!
So many things come into this game. You got a sleepy arena because of the time goal. So what does Kane do? That gets everybody up on their feet. That gets a little bit of sense of attention, and then through the crowd again, through two screens of Vancouver players trying to get the block. Kane in front, and that goes underneath the arm.
In the final minute of the second period, and now in the final minute of the third, is that going to be enough? The net is empty. Back to Vancouver. Bumped by McDavid. Joshua, who had tied it in there. Garland gets in there, looking to pry it loose. Big battle along the boards. Vancouver trying to work it back. Quinn Hughes across. They need a shot here.